for this?
So for this place, we had, it wasn't like paid time off, mm-hmm. but it was like, I could take off. Mm-hmm. I just need to make up those hours somehow.
Yes.
Sir. Which could be like me just working from home like a weekend or something like that. So what happened was, there's supposed to be three graphic designers. Mm-hmm. And there's supposed to be like two people doing like the calculations for like supplement facts and nutrition facts and things like that. Well, they never were able to find a designer because they were focusing on the other person to do the
research.
The research stuff. Calculating on that group. And then the other dude that was doing that stuff, he left. Mm-hmm. So what happened was they just kind of liquidated the funds to accommodate for the two other people. So that's for us to get like paid vacations and stuff, and we have food benefits like that provided to us. Now. So that was the I got lucky. The cross slash into X Men. So close. And he janked with this time.
Getting body. I'm saying that is ridiculous.
He knows. Yeah, you were.
It's just ridiculous.
So you got anything going on in Flash? But yeah, just kind of being a host and my other real guy working with me too. Kind of like losing his mind.
Really?
He's like, we're not doing this, he's waiting. And I'm like, I'm perfectly fine with this. I've played fucking RuneScape for 11 years. I'm perfectly fine with wasting time.
How long? How long have you been here?
I'm like, I even play at work. I don't give a shit.
Wrong, man.
Yeah, that's what I said. They really don't give a shit. Like, as long as, like, stuff is happening, they don't give a shit. If they give a shit, I'll just up smash that cloud, which turned into a Bale upgrade.
It's stuff. Betrayal.
Oh, I didn't even look at that. I looked at you to talk about that, and then Bale died. So what happened to Bale?
I don't know, but Red's running away with this.
Yeah, it's looking pretty spooky.
Oh, that is nice.
I mean, if they,
they're trying to even it up.
If they somehow gimp Bayonetta, which is essentially just somehow Bayonetta's, it's still looking pretty bad. Like, if Mario fares the shit out of Bayonetta, or the Suicide fails, it's still looking pretty bad.
Bayonetta could lose a leg, but it was still pretty bad.
No, Bale has the other stock. Cloud vs. Bale. Knock him up. Fair. Wait a little second. Fair. I think it's fair. A little janky, like, it looks like an air jab. Off to the side of the screen. I don't know like how much Smash you've seen lately, but that's a thing. It's stupid shit.
Is it like Jiggly Fox then?
Just, yeah, it's got
fair one.
Yeah, where you just like carry.
Oh my god!
Just carry them all the way to like the horizontal blast zone. Just knock them off, and then just recover back. Because Bayo can do that.
That's ridiculous.
It's so good. If you're the Bayonetta doing it,
if you're not on the short end of the stick of the situation,
it's amazing. But if you're on the other end, it's complete and utter bullshit.
How is this not banned? Come on. It's like, I don't know what's wrong.
People want to be fine with this. People want to be banned.
It's crazy. I mean, they're lucky they're so late back in today. Because, like, if someone misses a day at TPG, everyone else feels it.
Oh, there was, like, a week where it was, like, just three people in the office out of, like, eight.
God.
At any given time. And I'm just, like, sick. Because, no, I went to Carolina of the Dome in May, and that was, like, the last time that I took a day off.
Back to back.
And ever since then, I've just been, like, looking at it, like, damn. Holy shit. It's great. One guy drives the vertical on day two.
Bronson, right?
Yeah. I've seen it before.
That it has to offer.
Yeah.
Nothing.
So what I'm gonna probably do is just probably get like Netflix. Just this time.
Just start watching Marvel Avengers and stuff.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, that was sick. Oh. Let's go. Let's go, True Combo. I appreciate that too.
And Bayonetta. Okay.
Alright, so this is lopsided. This is a good look different from the first one. I appreciate that. Perkins has that forehead though. It's really spooky. See, it's not the mist that's worried about. It's that skull. That's why it's on my lap.
That's as close as I can get.
Yeah. Derek and I were just kind of bullshitting about life.
We're talking about, like, morals on the table?
No, we're talking about...
Alright, so it's important in life to be patient. You need that? Like, sometimes you just, like, especially in Smash, it's not even just, like, a life thing. It's, like, you can definitely apply it to Smash, but it's just, like, you need to wait for the right time to go in. And then whenever you go in, you need to make the most of it. So in life, you gotta be patient and wait for that moment. And, you know, whenever it is that moment, you'll feel it. And then you feel like you need to get involved.
And you know what's even better? Is when that moment never comes.
It always comes.
Yeah, you can do that.
Alright, here you go.
I'm sure that, inspirational stuff from Shay.
I'm sure that we can continue on this topic later.
Yeah, all right, of course.
Alright, cool. Some philosophical stuff.
Philosophical.
Philosophical.
Yeah. Yeah. So we got bread and the Shay. I guess it's Shady, whatever he wants to go by. Oh my God.